remind me to research governance customs. I want to know who's in charge of the civilians. Wish I could be out there. These tactics the Titans come up with never cease to amaze me.
Welcome aboard the Helm, Guardian. The hub for emergency logistics and maneuvers. Here you'll find the assets and information you need to complete our most time-sensitive operations. We'll continue upgrading this space as situations in the system evolve, so check in often to get the latest developments.
New tasks must be submitted through the proper channels.
Everything depends on the Vanguard.
I can fix this.
That's impossible.
What can I do for you, Titan?
Welcome back.
Haunts a Guardian's journey.
Hey, kid. Looking good. Gambit. If I see you, that means I got you. Think the Traveler realizes it's got competition? Bring a sword. Time for a gunfight. The Hive don't scare you, do they? Guess you did kill a god of theirs, or two. Transmat ready. Drop those targets, take the motes and bank them.
Thank you.
Target neutralized. Enemy invader down. You can relax. Invading the other side. Hostiles inbound at the beach. To the other side. Shax will never let you do that. Portal's up. Go take them out. Hostiles at the tree. Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a primeval. Allies headed to the other side. Your allies down, but they took someone with them. Brace yourself. Primeval's here. Kill it and win this. Enemy invaded down. Nice. Pulling them back. Watch your back. Invader incoming. Enemy invader is down. You can breathe now. Your invading. Take down that primeval, and this gambit's yours. Your invader's down, but the nav is here. Come on, boys, taking the dirt next. Primeval's out. Evil's not long for this world. Burn it down. Take this game. Take that style, brother. Invaders here. Brace yourself.
You fight till there's nothing left. I could use someone like you on my next crew. Still does. What is this? The heart of an ascendant primeval. I'll take that, thank you very much. We'll use it later. While I have you here, get this. A while back. Go be bad guys.
Thank you.
There's no going back.
In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she?
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
Seems they have another target.
What are they aiming at?
Savathun.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence. We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down. This may be our only chance to strike. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. My future does not begin here, but yours does. It's time to step beyond the light. Thank you.
And it all begins with a splinter.
Scan the same. Empty. Why did the darkness invite us here? You're quiet today.
Yeah. It's just, we keep coming face to face with darkness. And every time we fail to stop it, we're just so powerless. I'm picking up a distress signal. Someone's in trouble. He has a lot to answer for.
Darkness walks among us.
I'll send a message to let Zabala know.
No, wait. Where is the signal coming from?
Here. Europa. I've tracked Varix's distress signal beyond the ridge. We'd better hurry. So Varix traded the Prison of Elders for this? I guess if I played a part in the murder of Cade Six, I'd hide on a desolate moon myself. We're close to the origin point of Varric's distress signal. Fallen patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be after Varric's too. Let's hurry. These fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? Someone's been staying here. There's traces of darkness energy. It's Braytech from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varric's too. They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry. Must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late. Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it.
Wait! Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend, living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Barrett should be just up ahead. Picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Aramiskel.
Savior, hurry! You must free me. Varix thanks you, and now must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varix will reveal all.
Thank you.
That's the last of them.
Success, Savior. Varix is truly grateful.
Then prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Varix and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.
Terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices. I'm receiving data now. Oh, this is incredible work, and well annotated. So that's how they solved for diatomic partitioning, and the macrofusion blending is just... Apologies. It's just exciting to see the final pieces in front of me. There's a component listed here, some sort of processing unit to calculate the threading algorithms. Looks proprietary. See if your ghost can scan for it based on these parameters. I doubt we'll be able to recreate another one, and none of this will work without it. Yes, that's it. Meet me back in the armory hall, and we'll see what this puzzle looks like when finished.
How can I help? Incredible. I felt confident in my interpretation of their schematics, but to see it actually working is something else entirely. When I used to think about the armory, about my responsibility to it, the weight was almost unbearable. Even in this body, I felt like I could never get enough air. Now, for the first time in a long while, I feel relieved and eager. The synth weave produced by this prototype won't provide combat effectiveness, but I will continue to explore possible applications. Perhaps Ikora could use it for disguising her hidden. With more tensile strength, it could reduce maintenance time on Red Jacks. I don't know what discoveries lie ahead, but I'm eager to find them. Thank you, Guardian. I can't express what this means to me. Now, shall we give it a try? Thank you.
imagined life without the Forges. But I suppose they're still here. The foundation for the Loom's technology. The armory will not fade as long as I have anything to say about it. Why should I fear stasis? I've seen the light used by warlords and guardians alike, for evil and good. A new tool doesn't change the wielder. The spider. How well do you know our mutual friend? Not well enough, I'm sure. You get synthweave, I get research data. It's, how would you say it? A win-win. Pyramid's approach fills me with dread, despite being surrounded by guardians. I can't imagine what the Armory founders felt like during the collapse. I once believed the Forges could be our future, but I was wrong. They were just a step on the path, and now we walk on. Yes? Come visit again soon. The pyramid's approach fills me with dread, despite being surrounded by guardians. I can't imagine what the Armory founders felt like during the collapse.
Let go of you. Let go of us all.
Welcome. It's yours. Come back soon.
Everyone, one moment, please.
We must know more.
Town. We all want the same things. Guardian, ghost, human,
great.
Exo,
I sense him.
Brave.
This is the finest I have to offer.
Welcome back. Come visit again soon. Hello again. Greetings. Titan.
Our apologies for the inconvenience, Guardian.
Ah, shall we begin then?
Welcome back. Acknowledged. Bye.
Fenchurch does the exploring. I make the deals.
Welcome to the trials of Saint 14. No. You have come to take part in the trials of Osiris, have you not? To be formed into a blade of the light. I will help you achieve this. This is not Shax's crucible, my friend. Saladin's wolves are nowhere to be held in my arena. Here you will fight together, or you will fail. We are pressed from all sides. This is nothing new. Between Rasputin's guns and my training, you will become a beacon of the light. Shine bright. Soon, the darkness will have no shadows left to hide in. Stay away from the writing, Guardian. I do not like that.
I slept rough last night.
For you, anything. What's up? Good luck out there.
You're gonna want to hear this.
New hangar, new specs. Check them out.
Okay. How did they break this in the first place? Wait a minute.
Titan, I'd love to chat, but I gotta get a crew over to one of my bays. One of your brothers thought it'd be a great idea to shoulder charge some cargo for fun. Ugh, what a mess.
This is taking forever. Better readings.
We need every flight bay up and running. Yes, even the stinky ones.
It was a Hawk class chassis, but modded so much you'd never recognize it.
Right.
It'll actually send over the specs for their interceptor upgrades.
If we're gonna stay here, we should be building more ships. That's all I'm saying.
All right, concentrate.
Tell Zavala the next time he wants a rush job, he gets to explain to Omalon why their shipment was late.
Right. I don't know why we're not getting better readings.
That's it!